That's like the plus side here. Can I destroy this tree? Fuck yeah, I can. At least the game is not crashed on us yet.